this is professional wrestler Jimmy Valiant, handsome Jimmy, the Boogie Woogie Man. Tell my people, my brothers and sisters, don't you dare miss one showing of Wrestling Live from BWC.
So honored. I just want to say Wrestling Live at BWC, and what a better way to spend my birthday. I'm the big 5-0 this year, I'll go ahead and say it. Not a wrinkle, as you can see. But you know, I've been here for a long time. I'm a Hall of Famer, that's a real honor for me as well. But it's appropriate that I have the future of BWC right here, AJ Evans, with me to help me celebrate my birthday. And we're gonna have a great time. I want everybody to just
wait a minute.
Whoa, wait a minute.
I don't care about your celebration, and I daggone sure don't care about your birthday. You know what? You're 50 years old. You're an old man. You've had your time. It's our time now. It's our celebration. Matter of fact, you get out of the ring right now.
Move it.
Hey. After Joe's old table.
Because I got a real celebration. I got a real manager right here that needs to be celebrated.
Yes.
Get out of here. You know what? I don't care about, I'm the future.
All right.
You get your behind out of my ring right now. Captain Joe, come on.
All right, you know what, I don't need distress on my birthday, and I know you're the boss, you're just gonna fire me if I don't.
You daggone right, I'm gonna fire your rear end if you don't get out of my ring. And you leave my microphone because I got something I want to say.
You can have it. I'm done.
You didn't know me.
You're supposed to be the future.
Yes.
Yeah, right. Anyway, I'm out here because I want the world to know how great the BWC Hall of Fame manager, Captain Joe Valiant, is. I want everybody in the Mid-Atlantic.
Shut up!
You know what? I ain't even got a whole lot to say. His actions speak for itself. But what I will do is I will present you this right here. This right here was gifted by Pro Wrestling Illustrated to the champion of managers, Captain Joe Valiant, the BWC Hall of Famer, not Magnet Man, Captain Joe. Captain Joe, if you would be kind, give these people a few words.
Yes, this belt here is a $2,500 belt according to Wrestling Magazine.
Straight platinum.
So, you know, they give it straight to me, so that means that I'm better than everybody else in this place. No doubt my military mind.
You got that right.
You got a military mind.
You need to shut up over there. Also, this belt will never be held by anybody but myself. It is not on anybody's shoulders other than mine. Cut and dry. That trophy will be mine this next year too.
You got that right, Captain.
You better know that aggravates me to no end. And Big Adam, Big Mike, whatever the heck his name is out of his sky.
Yeah, you broke the trophy. It's not
going to
be.
You know why we broke the trophy? Because we got tired of dealing with your crap. And I'm tired of dealing with that AJ Evans crap. So since I'm the boss, we're going to have a match. But we're going to have a three-way dance. And we're going to have an opponent of my choice. Go ahead and hit his music. Because it's about to go down right now. And Captain Joe, we're going to wild on him. We're going to style on him. And we're going to shake the room.
That's right.
And you already know
that. That's right.
See, this right here is what the future looks like. You get ready to see AJ Evans. This right here is a real junior heavyweight. You hear his music. This right here is the Star City Prince, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Wrestling Live from BWC.
And you see right here, baby.
Yellow Man interrupt the birthday celebration of Magnet Man and AJ Evans. It's Magnet Man's birthday.
You get in here and you better do what I
And Yellow Man and Captain Joe. Came out.
I will fire your rear end.
And had a celebration of their own. And Yellow Man threatens to fire Benjamin Jaspers after turning this into a match, but not only a match, a three-way dance. Yellow Man telling Jaspers he needs to beat AJ Evans down.
Yes. I'm going to stand out here with you for a second.
Yes.
Because you better do what I tell you. If I have to get in here because he's kicking your tail, it's going to be something.
Yellow Man stepping out the ring. This is a three-way dance.
You understand? I know you're
he wants Jaspers to do the work.
Quiet down, old man.
Hey, hey. Come here. I'll show you right now what an old man can do.
Jaspers.
I'll tell you what.
Jasper's showing a whole new side.
I was Captain Joe unleashes Miss Bertha. Boy, I tell you, wrestle this match.
These two was formed some kind of strange alliance, Yellow Man and Jaspers. But Jasper still doesn't like Captain Joe Valiant very much. And these two tie up AJ Evans and Benjamin Jaspers. Jasper strikes first. Arm ringer right there, top wrist lock. And AJ Evans reverses Jaspers. Jaspers reversal into that side headlock. Nice chain wrestling.
Hang on to it.
And I have to say, as far as Boogie's wrestling camp, Wrestling Live from BWC, Benjamin Jaspers is one of the best technical wrestlers in the whole camp. But AJ Evans showing his ability, and these two going hold for hold.
This boy don't listen for nothing. He got mud wings here.
And AJ Evans.
You got his fingers right there,
and Benjamin Jaspers. Yellow Man. And Captain Joe Valiant out there on the outside barking orders at Jaspers. Jaspers goes for the clothesline. AJ Evans answers with an arm drag. A big hip toss.
No.
Oh, Yellow Man breaks up the cover. Big shot on Evans. Oh, he's choking him in the corner.
Hey, I'm in this match. You don't tell me you're going to
be Yellow Man.
I will fire you.
Having words with the referee and Captain Joe Valiant and Magnet Man, two BWC Hall of Fame managers. These two, intense rivalry, feuding for the Manager of the Year trophy.
Now beat him.
Won this year by the American Assassin under the tutelage of Magnet Man. And these two, Jaspers and Yellow Man, tag teaming AJ Evans. These two are working together.
You know what's a travesty.
This is a three-way dance.
Come here, BJ.
Come here. I'll shoot in the head there, boy.
Jaspers. And Yellow Man double suplex, slamming AJ Evans down hard to the mat, and Jaspers breaking up the cover. These two, these two arguing over who gets the pin. Oh, Jaspers with the splash. An assist by Yella. Yella with the splash. Assisted by Jaspers.
That's how it's done.
Snapmare out of the corner by Yella Man. Yella Man. Oh. Ordering Jaspers to do something.
I dare you to pin him. Pin him right now.
Yella Man daring Jaspers to pin him. And then he pulls him off of him. What's going on here?
That was rhetorical. You shouldn't have went for the win. I'm
totally confused.
Not you.
Yella Man says he's supposed to be the one. Jaspers has enough. And now he starts hammering away on Yella Man. Jaspers' big jab. Oh, big forearm sends Yella Man crashing down hard to the mat.
You're not Jaspers. The boss of me.
Oh. Captain Joe Valiant lifts up Miss Bertha, getting ready to crack Jaspers in the head. Oh, Yella Man waist locks Jaspers. Oh, belly to back suplex. Yella Man.
That's what you get, punk.
Yella Man. Oh. Covers Jaspers. Jaspers kicks out. And now he's on AJ Evans. Oh, AJ firing back with them thundering forearms. Evans whips Yella Man off. Big clothesline.
Come on, Yella Man.
Evans.
Get up.
Evans.
Get up.
Cooking up. And now he's a house of fire. Oh. Clothesline Yella Man and Jaspers. Hits the ropes. Oh, and he takes both of them down. Evans, what's he going to do? Oh, the cutter.
No.
Yella Man throws AJ Evans out of the ring. Covers Jaspers. And Yella Man steals the victory from AJ Evans. Yella Man, big win here.
I told you.
Oh, and Captain Joe Valiant cracks.
That's why I'm the best.
Magnet Man with Miss Bertha. Yella Man picks up a huge win.
That's right.
Raise that belt high up in the air.
That's right.
Captain Joe Valiant raising that champion manager. Manager championship high in the air. He is the champion of managers at BWC. BWC Hall of Fame. Oh, here's Jeff Luck hammering away on Yella Man.
You gotta order this, Jimmy Valiant. Yes, WWE, Jimmy Valiant blueprint to become a pro wrestler. Everything that you need to know, Big M, everything you need to know, Big Joe, is in this right manual right here. Everything to be a great professional wrestler. You name it, it's in here. Order one now. Hey, at jimmyvalliant.weebly.com or go to jimmyvalliant.outlook.com. Everything right here. What does that say, Big M?
Everything you, that's me, not Captain Joe, will need to know about becoming
what is
a great professional wrestler will be found in this manual.
Order now. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, the rivalry between Jeff Luck and Yella Man continues to heat up. Jeff Luck just attacked Yella Man at the end of the three-way dance. Yella Man victorious, but Jeff Luck still has a bone to pick with Yella Man. This thing is heating up here in the BWC and making his way to the ring. Cobalt the Crusader. With his lovely angel, Inquisitor Indigo. And he will go one-on-one with the returning Alemania. And singles competition here at Wrestling Live from BWC. This Cobalt the Crusader is on the rise, rising through the ranks in the heavyweight division. And this right here is a heavyweight bout. Two big men here. The referee checking. Oh, and here comes Alemania attacking Cobalt the Crusader, hammering away with them thundering clubs. Cobalt the Crusader firing back. Now he's hammering away, lighting them up. Those big right hands. Irish whip. Big clothesline in the corner. Cobalt the Crusader goes for the Irish whip. Reversal. Oh, and he goes for the up and over. But Alemania telegraphed that move pretty good. Now he has him in a chin lock. And Cobalt the Crusader, one step ahead of things, catches him with a jawbreaker. He's going up top. What's he gonna do? Oh, and that double axe handle taking Alemania down. 2 3/4. Cobalt needs to stay on Alemania. And now Alemania just takes a powder, slides out the ring for a breather.
I did not come here for this. You know, this is my.
He slides out the ring for a breather. And Cobalt comes after him. He pulls Indigo in between them. What's he gonna do here? Is Cobalt? Oh. That wasn't very nice. Oh, but a trick play. A trick play. And now Cobalt the Crusader eats the turnbuckle post.
Come on, guys. Get back in the ring.
Nice.
Oh. Big shot off the side of the ring apron right there. Cobalt the Crusader appears to be a little loopy. Because we all know Boogie's ring is famous for being one of the toughest wrestling rings, one of the most stiff wrestling rings in the business. Anyone that ever trained at Boogie's wrestling camp will tell you. As a matter of fact, we are open 52 weeks a year. Shawsville, Virginia. Come and train at Jimmy Valiant, Boogie Woogie Man, Handsome Jimmy, BWC. Come and train with us every week from 12 to 4. We are open. You can also catch us on YouTube, our channel, Wrestling Live from BWC, our show every Sunday at 10.
That's Mitchin and Blau. You like this?
We are cooking up here at Boogie's Wrestling Camp. Back to the action. You see Alemania just headbutting the life out of Cobalt the Crusader. And Cobalt's in trouble. Oh, to the ribs.
Just like this.
Come on.
And now he's just choking him in the corner. Alemania's using this ring as a weapon, using the ropes, using the turnbuckle post, using the apron. Using his head, I bet you those headbutts feels like cinder block shots.
Five,
And now he's choking him in the corner and having words with the referee.
I win this match. I win. Ring the bell. I win. I'm in charge now. I'm in charge now.
Well, he thinks he's won the match. Irish whip. Oh, reversal. Oh, big double knee strike by Cobalt the Crusader. Alemania hangs on. Rakes the eyes. What's he gonna do here? Now he has him back in that corner. He has really been smothering Cobalt. This whole match, Cobalt's in trouble. I've never seen Cobalt be handled in this manner. He's being manhandled. Cobalt blocks the punch. A big right hand. Another right hand. Oh, and another one. Cobalt's hammering away. Big clothesline. And that was 2 3/4. Big kick out there. Cobalt's resilient. But he has his hands full with this international superstar.
I am dual language. I speak 3 languages. Trilingual.
These two having words. Oh, he's squeezing. Oh man,
that's
Cobalt's in trouble. Now he's just standing on the throat.
You want me to put him out of his misery now? Let's go. Let's go.
Cobalt's in a world of trouble. Alemania, feet on the ropes. The referee catches it.
1, 2, 3.
Your foot was on the rope.
What? You tell him?
Yes, I did.
Indigo.
Stay out of this.
Arguing with Alemania. She catches the foot on the ropes and brings it to the ref's attention.
What did he say?
He says, yeah.
Now that nerve hold there. He's trying to tear the shoulder off of Cobalt the Crusader. Oh, single leg takedown. Oh, Cobalt's had enough. Little ground and pound action there. Cobalt the Crusader. Looks like he's setting up for something big. Oh, he locks in that crossface. He locks in that crossface. And this could be it. If Alemania can't get to the ropes. If he can't get to the ropes, he has no. Oh. And he slides his foot over and barely gets that rope break. This is a true clash of the Titans right here. Cobalt. Thundering clubs across the back. Oh. Shot to the bread basket. A big right hand right to the face. Goes for the suplex, but Cobalt blocks. Oh, side rushing leg sweep. Only 2. I don't know how much either one of these men have left in the tank. This has been one heck of a battle here.
In my country, I take breaks.
Between these two big men, these two heavyweights here at BWC. Now Alemania working on that shoulder. Cobalt reaching for those ropes. He's about a half inch away and he finally gets to it. And he's not letting him go. Oh. Follows it up with a big stomp to the shoulder. He's going to feel that one in the morning.
All this helping you're doing for him, you could be helping a real man like me.
Handful of hair there.
Better country.
Shot to the bread basket. He's working him over in that corner there.
I'm from Deutschland.
Cobalt on his last leg. Alemania trying to put it away here.
Yes.
Big Irish whip. He takes the buckle.
You happy? I bet you're happy. You happy? You happy with him?
Oh. Alemania. Maybe Indigo having words.
Maybe I take the machine and blow back to Deutschland, huh?
Cobalt, he's giving him too much time. Oh! And there it is. One, good night.
Two, three. Yes.
Big win here by Cobalt the Crusader. Hard fought battle, but huge victory.
Lovely wife, Miss Angel Valiant, AWW, Angel's Wrestling Wear. She did this whole outfit on me. My goodness, she could do anything. Masks, bandanas, hey, you name it, tights, trunks, robes. Captain Joe, come here, Cap.
Made this whole outfit to me. Yeah, look at that, man.
Captain Joe, baby. Hey, she can do anything, hey. Give her a call.
For all your pro wrestling gear needs, visit angelswrestlingwear.weebly.com. If you can dream it, Angel can make it.
Be there, and she'll do you well. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our main event.
See, that was all cute.
The BWC Heavyweight Championship is on the line. And there he is, the German powerhouse.
BWC Heavyweight Champion.
The BWC Heavyweight Champion, the Baron Viktor Kraut, along with the Russian, Vladimir's favorite wrestler, the BWC International Champion, Ivan Romanov. These two members of the Stash World Order. And here comes his opponent, one half of the BWC United States Tag Team Champions. We all know him, we all love him. Roland Banks. Roland Banks, former BWC Internet Champion. Ro-Ro, looking to add another belt To his collection.
Check it, ref.
He was already a double champion at BWC earlier this year. Now, can he do it again? Can he do it again with the big one? If anyone in the BWC right now can take that heavyweight championship from the Baron Victor crowd, I will put my money on it and guarantee you it would be Roland Banks. Now let's see what he can do. Now that that heavyweight championship is on the line.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ring the bell.
The bell sounds and this thing is underway.
You're the pride of America.
Can Ro-Ro pull off the big one? I'm sure his brother Evan.
Oh, let's see how strong you are.
His cousin McAllister. And his best friend and manager Bobby O'Neill would love for Roland Banks to make a statement right here.
Shut your mouth. You hear me?
And take home the BWC Heavyweight Championship. Collar elbow tie up. Roland Banks showing off his chain wrestling ability. Oh.
No, you are not strong.
And the Baron Victor crowd doesn't budge. And Roland Banks is like a freight train, so you know that it has to be raw power by the Baron. And you can see some of that raw power being displayed right now with that side headlock. Oh.
Maybe you are strong.
And Roland stumbles a bit. But he doesn't go down. Oh, Roland showing his speed. He has that full Nelson in. Ivan Romanov on the side. There, he is our international champion. Defeated Savage Dragon for the vacant international championship. Oh! And the BWC heavyweight champion goes down like a ton of bricks. He tried to pull a trick play on Roland and it backfired. Oh. But Yvonne over there getting involved.
What are you gonna do?
And you see Yvonne over there still getting some shots in. Now the Baron. The Baron trying to wear Roland Banks down. Victor Kraut. Getting the referee to pay attention to Ivan Romanov. And now what is the Baron doing? He's using every dirty tactic in the book. And the referee, he has a fork. He has a fork. And Ivan Romanov. Doing a really good job at distracting the referee. Just long enough. And now the referee has the referee's attention again, but Roland not going for it this time. Big right hand by Roland Banks. Knee to the midsection. Oh, big clothesline. Roland Banks, Irish Whip. Oh, and Yvonne. Yvonne getting involved again. Oh, big splash by Victor Kraut. Sidewalk slam. Roland Banks still in this thing. That nerf hold.
What do you say?
No.
He says no.
When the Baron grabs you in a nerf hold, or he locks in that claw.
What do you say?
Come on.
And now he's just stretching Roland Banks, but when he grabbed that nerf hold or that claw, you can almost guarantee that it's either the end or we're getting close. But Roland Banks is a house of fire. He meets him in the middle and almost decapitates him with these clotheslines here. That's number two. And the BWC heavyweight champion. The BWC heavyweight champion suplexed right in the middle of the ring. And Yvonne back on the apron. This referee is going to have to do something about that. But Roland Banks takes matters into his own hands and just clocks Yvonne Romanoff.
You deserve what you get, don't you, boy?
The international champion. Roland Banks. Oh, big power slam right there.
See? That's what you get. Huddle in.
He's winded. You can tell. But there goes the senton. And Yvonne's back on the apron. This referee is going to have to do something about this. Oh. The Baron. Victor Kraut. Hits him with a lariat. And Roland Banks rolls to the outside, and here comes Yvonne Romanoff. Shot to the breadbasket and some elbows to the head, but Roland Banks fights back, sending Yvonne into the post. But here comes the Baron, Victor Kraut. And they're fighting all over Boogie's camp. They're in concessions. Oh! Right off the counter, and the referee's still counting, and these two are fighting. Heavyweight championship on the line. These two are fighting out the building.
7, 8.
It's at 8.
9.
9. A double count out. These two are probably fighting all the way to Roanoke. Ladies and gentlemen, tune in next week to find out what happens. Thank you for joining us. I'm your Mid-Atlantic mouthpiece, Thomas Roberts, and this was Wrestling Live from BWC.